It's absolutely part of the journey. And the power is in your hands and in my hands to make a choice for that one process, that one practice called meditation. And meditation is the doorway in. Stare, go sit outside and stare at a flower. Lay on the grass, look up at a tree for 10 minutes. It's going to be more and more important that we find that still point inside, because the surface of our lives, our world, is changing at a very fast pace right now, and it can be very magnetic. It can pull us into the swirl. So we need to be the change. We need to be the peace. We need to be the love and the oneness. It's only going to happen by awakening.
Thank you.
compressed pace right now, and it can be very magnetic and pull us into the swirl. So we need to be the change, we need to be the peace, we need to be the love and the oneness. It's never gonna happen by awakening. We'll be right back.
transmutation of human consciousness from ignorance to truth, from darkness to light.
Thank you.